get the advantage in a match like this. Am I correct, Corey?
Actually, the best strategy is to land the first two falls so you can call it a night.
Thanks, Corey. That was insightful.
That's better than you ever caught with Saxton. Anyway, the last thing you want to do is split the first two falls, and then the pressure mounts. Take care of your business early and end the injury.
Something tells me that's not easy.
Secret in this one. Every bit of offense is down at the goal of putting your opponent through a table. Create as much damage as you do it. Think that this superstar would be able to get back into this match like this?
Absolutely not. No way.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Schoolboy.
Wait, no!
Display of power, overhead, belly to belly.
That one's scouted. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. She will wisely return to the ring now. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? Return to the ring. You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
This looks like the setup to the table.
And she's in total control.
She's become relentless at this point.
Ring IQ on display.
I can't believe what I'm seeing. I thought this superstar was finished. Now they're
could be.
Everything we just saw.
This is what it really takes to be a WWE superstar.